Hello YouTube, if you want to learn how to be a geisha, continue watching. So for a base, I already applied my Olay moisturizer on my face. So our flower will stick to our face. So I already put my flower in a little bowl. And I'm going to take a big brush and apply it to my face. My assistant.
Say hi, face.
Hi.
Is going to apply it for me.
Put my face. You just have to dip it in the. Girl, I'll make it go by fast. Put it on my face.
Where?
Everywhere. This side first. Where? On this side first.
Hey.
You just use a lot. You should take mom's makeup. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't believe you're doing this.
So once you've applied your powder, I mean flour, you're gonna start filling in your eyebrows. So what we're gonna use for filling in our eyebrows is a stiletto and it's liquid eyeliner. So I'm just gonna outline my eyebrows. And this is my other assistant and she's going to do my eyebrows using a brow box by NYC.
We kind of real.
So once you apply your thick eyebrows, you're gonna go ahead and add some red to your eyelids. So I'm gonna use this super bright red, this one right here, and it's from Vietnam and it's called Whales. So you're gonna take an angled brush and dip a little bit into the red, just like that. And apply it as if you were applying eyeliner.
And you want it really, really red.
Once you have your beautiful red eyeshadow, everything is starting to look together. Don't they look like a geisha already? We're going to add a mole. So take any kind of black liner, black shadow, whatever, and make a really small circle. That's small enough, right? Everything looks bigger on camera, so don't worry. Just like it a little bit darker. Yeah. I'm gonna outline it now with my liquid eyeliner. Remember my stilettos. And, oh my God. Yeah. And sometimes geishas have a little bit of hair coming out of it, so I'm just gonna make a straggly one. So after you make your wonderful mole, you're going to take a red lipstick. So mine is called Fortune Red. Again, it's from Chinatown. And you're going to have really small lips. Geishas have really small lips, so this can't suck off properly. So, outline it. Oh, that looks so awesome. My lips are kind of getting pasty because the flour is going in my mouth, but that's okay. You make dough in my mouth. Mm, every man likes that. So after you get your lips done, it kind of looks like a heart. You're gonna make, use the same one, and you're going to make super red cheeks. And they need to be really small. You don't look like a douchebag. Or you don't want to look like a douchebag. This looks like Japan. So, you know, everything's coming together so nicely. I'm just gonna touch up my cheeks a little bit with the flour. Mom's making dough right now. So I don't have any flowers to put in my hair, so we're just gonna add some to her face. We're gonna make some cherry blossoms using the red pink that we from the same palette. So you're gonna take a brush. I'm using a eye blending brush from Walmart. I'm gonna dip it in your pink and just, you know, little dots of pink around. It won't look like you have acne. Trust me. It'll look amazing after. So, just, you know, random cherry blossoms. I don't really know what cherry blossoms look like. but I can't. I'm not that big of an artist, so. No. I'm gonna put one on the mold too. One more. I think that's good. Just took a eyeshadow brush and put a little bit of flour on it. And just, you know, the flour works for everything. If you're like really dark and you want to become white, flour is called all purpose for a reason. And this is the final look. But I can't meet you in the lobby. Girl, I gotta watch my bag, cause I'm not just anybody. I seen them stand in line just to get beside her. I let her see the Aston and let the rest surprise her. That's when we disappear, you need GPS to find her. Oh, that was your girl, I thought I recognized. Okay.